18th of April. There are these five ways of overcoming malice which ought to be overcome when it arises. What five? In whoever malice arises, in him should love be developed. In whoever malice arises, in him compassion should be developed. In whoever malice arises, in him, in whoever malice arises, in him equanimity should be developed. In whoever malice arises, he should forget about it, pay it no attention. In whoever malice arises, in him, the fact that it is of his own making should be fixed in his mind, and he should think, "This is of my own making." The hair of actions are the matrix. Actions are its skin and foundation. And whatever one does, good or bad, one will become heir to that. In these five ways, malice should be put away.